girl, Miss Hazel, back again with another video with you all. If you're new to this channel, go ahead and like and subscribe, because I don't want you guys to miss whatever I'm gonna drop on this channel. But y'all, your girl's looking a mess right now because I am literally trying to get myself together, because this weekend I will be going to Houston to the Chairman Boot Camp 2. And I'm super excited to just be a part of such a winning community of just, you know, top leaders in the organization, but a bunch of top business owners that I really do, you know, look up to in this business. So I'm really excited to just get a lot of value from a lot of the people that will be at the Chairman Boot Camp. But also, y'all, guess what happened this week? I'm gonna tell y'all. So your girl just hit platinum 600, okay? This week just smacked it. And, you know, P1 is loading. P1 is loading fast, okay? I'm saying it now so you guys can, you know, see it first. Because literally, y'all, P600 was a really tough one for me. Main reasons of just, like, you know, building up that self-confidence, you know, ever since I had became a mom, y'all, like, you know, I kind of lost some confidence just because, like, you know, went through a lot of, you know, weight loss stuff, but also just, like, getting back to myself and feeling back normal. Y'all know that can take some time, but also, I'm just like, you know what, I'm on a real spiritual level, you know, getting back to God, getting back closer to God and stuff like that. And it's just been a joy, you know, being on this journey of being an entrepreneur. And I can see myself developing every single day. And it's more internal. It's more internal. And I'm just like, you know what? If I keep doing this, who knows where I'm gonna be in the next couple days, couple months? Because you have to stay around the positive people. You gotta stay around a positive environment. And literally, y'all, this is like my fourth event I'm going to. And this is so embarrassing to say, but y'all, I haven't ranked up since like January, and I told myself, like, I was like, I refuse to be at another event and I haven't ranked up. So literally it happened this week, the week of Chairman Bootcamp, and that is just so amazing, okay? So amazing. And y'all, I really do excuse myself for looking hot ass mess today, but Just wait. I want y'all to kind of wait and see what everything is going to look like, because y'all know I'm going to be putting myself together, because I can't just be out here. But I did get my nails done, and, you know, that's all a girl really needs, is her hair and her nails and her face beat. So, y'all, I'm super duper excited for Chairman Boot Camp, and I hope you guys are too. So I just want you guys to stay tuned, because I'm going to take you guys with me all the way to Houston so you guys can be on this journey with me. And I'm just excited. I got sunset in the back of me. So right now I'm traveling to Chicago, and from there I will be flying out to Houston this Friday. So definitely, y'all, stay tuned, and I will keep you guys up to date. So see you guys later. Stay tuned.
For the morning, I know that you thought I was dormant. Woke up early from shots that were swarming the block from the ops, now the cops in the orbit. Cause somebody got popped, now they knocking on doors, trying to find an informant. But I ain't seen Nathan, I'm minding my business. As God is my witness, the weapon gon' prosper that's forming against me. Nigga, I'm starving immensely. Know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss me. John Moran, I'm on my grizzly. You niggas just cuz, but no, not the ones in the big leagues. After the fall off, I promise I'm coming and selling out Wrigley.
Got my mentor in the building.
Get in tune with Carnation, man. Don't sit up there and just watch it be successful, man. You get in tune with it.
Yes, he said it. Stay no. Got C-Million in the building. Niche Live TV is live. All right. We got our CEO.
own the building. This is Christopher Terry. Rich off the net. So many successful people in the building. This is what real success looks like. Take it in, take it in.
So y'all, this is just the beginning, okay? Like, y'all been seeing me on my journey. Like, this is next level. So when I tell you guys I'm gonna take you guys along with me on my journey to success, I'm gonna take you guys every step of the way. But this is just the beginning. This is like me with my family, and we're just trying to be the next chairwoman. But success starts somewhere, and this is exactly what we're doing. So, stay tuned, guys, because I'm going to be back with you guys in another video. You guys are going to stay tuned. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, because, like, I'm going to take y'all with me every step of the way. So, guys, see you next time.
Chairman.
That's why I can't come to Chicago like everybody.
1st, you heard it here first. Y'all, we getting breakfast right now. It's early before the event starts, and it's just gonna be so impactful. So we gotta get our mindset ready and everything. So y'all, we gonna stay tuned. Going on. Let's go. Money team in the building. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go. Monte in the building. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go. What's up? What's up, family? Hey, Michelle.
How y'all feeling?
We good. We out here. Where you at? What's good? I got my mentee in the building. Monte, tell me how you feeling, bro. Let's get it. Let's go. We also got Miss Brittany in the building. How you feeling?
I'm good. I'm feeling good and excited.
All right, let's go.
VIP line heavy. Okay,
y'all hear it. Y'all see it. Y'all, we in the building right now at the Chairman Boot Camp 2. About to get this value, y'all. We in early. We trying to get that value early.
Gotta be early, man. Get all the worms, all the extra.
All the nuggets.
We get the pickle worm we want.
Late, we get the leftovers.
Okay, y'all can't be late. You gotta be early to the game. Y'all see me front row. We ain't playing today. Let's get it. Alright, y'all. So we here at the Chairman Boot Camp 2. Y'all already know what we're doing. We're trying to elevate our lives to the next level. But I have my girl Mari here. Okay, I need her to go ahead and say hi to y'all.
So my name is Mari, currently P150. This is about it. You already know what it is. We're gonna turn up this event. It's been a magical, whole lot of value being presented, whole lot of educational information that you all need to
know. You might not be in next one because this is the last one of the year.
Get plugged in with my girl Carnisha as soon as possible.
Yes, I got you, bro.
All right, I got Charlie. You know I gotta get Charlie. So Charlie, let me get you in the light. Let me get you, because I gotta get you listening right now with all the, you know, you do. So go ahead and tell the people who you are. Let them know why they should be here, right? Because it's the last one of the year.
Last one.
Man, I'm gonna tell you like this. My name is Sir Charlie Love. I'm a platinum leader here. I'm connected to Garnisha just to see her growth and to see exactly what's going on. If you're watching and you keep on watching and you see what's happening for her and the people that surround her, that's the exact reason why you should be here. But guess what? Next year, about this time, you're gonna have your chance, your opportunity. But you wanna link up, you wanna partner and lock arms with Garnisha now so you can have the keys of financial freedom coming into next year. That's exactly what it's about. So hey, tap in, tap in. We love y'all, we out.
We got my mans in the building, man. What's going on? Tell them how you feeling today.
Oh man, I'm feeling phenomenal, man. Definitely locked in, got a big event going down today. Hey, stay tuned, man. A lot of money, a lot of ranks, a lot of knowledge. Hey, we're getting it in today. Let's get it.
Let's go. Jay Green, we got Jay Green in the building. P1000, P2 loading. Let them know what's up.
Hey man, I'm definitely grateful to be in the space I'm in now. I'm ready for this vibe to elevate. Hey, but we're going to the moon with it, man. The whole gang, man. Yes. C750, the whole gang. Let's get it.
Gang. Let's go. We got young entrepreneurs in the building. I love seeing black excellence. We got Mr. DJ. Man, let them know who y'all is.
Hey, y'all not here.
Y'all missing the fact. That's it.
Everybody at this event, we go back home. Everybody leveling up.
Level up. We going up like the income. Y'all don't never see a room of black entrepreneurs in such a positive space. This is that space to really be in. So, all right, y'all. So I got the P5000, Mr. Jaden, in the building. So I wanted to go ahead and get a personal interview with him to just let y'all know like what it takes to get to that level, but also just get that belief that this thing is real, this thing works. So Jaden, go ahead and tell who you are, why they should be here.
My name is Jaden Mendez. I'm 19 years old from Queens, New York. And I'm telling you right now that this opportunity really changed my life. When I see the opportunity for the first time, I was working a regular 9-to-5 job. And then I came in here, I made money in minutes, and I'm like, it literally makes sense. So I shared a plan with my family, my friends, and earned a genuine income of over $60,000 at the age of 19. And literally it changed my life. And now I'm in a position where a couple months from now, maybe a year, I can talk to both my parents. Because of the opportunity I have, the type of people I'm surrounded by. Like, I just graduated high school, and I'm in a room with millionaires, right? It's a no-brainer, right? So definitely get into them, hit up Garnisha. She needs you to be tapped in. Like, I gotta be tapped in, right? So pass it up right back to you. All
right, cool.
Out of Houston, Texas, you know what it means to go 90 days without sleeping, without eating, without doing everything you're supposed to do, right? Taking it next level. This guy's about to give you that blueprint. He's about to tell you everything that you need to go next level. So, did I say next level?
Next level!
You gotta feel the exact same way about wherever you live and wherever you control. So we don't care about the glitz and the glam. We don't care about, you know, the watches and the chains and all that. All we're gonna do is put in the work, and we're gonna show you what the results gonna look like after that. So on the count of three, I need you to make the loudest noise that you've ever made in your entire existence. This is gonna be the last time that you ever doubt that you could do it.
I already.
From the job to come over here, he really didn't realize what he was doing. And when I say that, I mean like, him and his brothers like changed the game. No, I need y'all to make some noise. Him and his brother like changed the game. Like really changed the game. Like this industry has forever been changed. The way we build,
the way we operate, the way we call each other family, like the game has forever been changed, all because of this guy. He made network marketing cool again. He made it okay for my up-and-coming rappers to talk that talk. Right? He made Forex cool. How many people's money hitting different now because of Forex? Nah. How many people's money hitting different now because of Forex? So, person I'm about to bring up, he's about to make you really feel it. So I need y'all guys to get crazy. Start making some noise. Y'all getting crazy. Yo, DJ!
Good. I said my money here is different. I can make $1,000 in a minute. If you ain't trading, you tripping. You better get down with the business.
In Willis, Texas, and it was my first time seeing him. And I believe he was a Chairman 50 at the time. And I was like, same thing. Wait, you telling me he went through all that? Hood, scammer, he rich now, I could do this too. So they called me the godfather, but honestly, I believe that I could do this business and take it to the distance like I've done because I saw Rich do it. I'm gonna be real. So because of that, because of him being who he was to me, now we can all shake the bank, drop it. Time me up. Yo.
Shake. Yeah, he's gonna shake the bank. Turn it up, she bank. TP gets back. Smash, smash. Got a pinch, got a waist. Blessings down for the train. Put the problems in my face. Fuck a no, that's a sale. Fuck that cash, that's a sale. She really hit a second sale. Back office looking right. Cryptocurrency up tight. Now all my coins get swiped.
We got squatting them in the building. Squad Miss B-Days, what's going on? Okay. Yeah, we finna go ready and get some food. We just had a long, long day at the Chairman Boot Camp too. Just getting poured into, getting a lot of value. And when you say, my mind is fried, but hey, we needed it. So now, definitely gonna go, you know, get some of this good Houston food. So y'all, definitely stay tuned. Y'all already know I'm gonna be back at it with y'all, giving y'all some more content, letting y'all stay in tune with how the journey has been going. So y'all stay tuned. We got this really, really nice hotel. Guys along with me, and can't wait to see you guys on the other side. So. maybe it'll be at our next event. So y'all stay tuned. Be great.